America's finest hour.
Colin Hay of Did It Work.
Tuesday afternoon.